Hello everyone and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac. That's sad, we lost last time. I forgot about that. Been too absorbed with demon souls. But hey, we've got the D100. You'll love to see it. 9AXLENW3. 9. It's a 9, not a 3. Oh boy. You wouldn't think that the rust would be that bad from not playing Isaac for 2 days, and yet I've forgotten how to count. So that shows what kind of state my mind is in. It'll be an interesting run. That said, our damage is good. Our damage is decent for starting. Our items are good. And by items, I mean singular item, because only one of them is actually good. The other is just like, it exists. I would love a bomb. That'll get me a tinted rock. Yeah, it would get me a tinted rock, a pot, and a lucky penny. Bomb would be some good stuff. Alright, let's go ahead and do this thing. I don't know why I'm bothering. We're out of the negative on our luck now. Hooray for that. Order. Okay. So key items, keys, are good things so I can get more items. Words are hard. Jeez. No fire for you guys. And the nice thing with the quarter in the D100 is that when I do re-roll it, I'll keep my money, but it counts as re-rolling an item. So it's just a win on all fronts. So I think we'll go fight the boss first, actually. And then we're gonna go down to our item, go down to our shop. Red fire's gotta go. Okay, little horn, can you stop dodging my tears? Whoop, hello. It's a good item, I shouldn't have taken it yet. I might be doing some re-rolling on this floor. See, that's good. I don't want to get rid of that. I do like Jacob's ladder. I'd be a little sad to get rid of it, to be honest. It is one of my favorite items. That's a tough one. I could keep going with the D100. And we could have glorious, glorious things happen. No bombs. Okay, so this will be a deciding thing. If I get the small rock from this tinted rock over here, I'm not rerolling anymore. Well then, I suppose that answers that. I'm really disappointed, actually. Can't even say I'm only a little disappointed. I'm actually very upset about that. Well then. Okay. When it comes to having this item, you have to know when to leave well enough alone. This is when you leave well enough alone. Our rate of fire is acceptable. We have the magic mushroom. We have really good damage, and we're on the second floor. And we have a good tier effect. Like, that's the hardest thing with the D100, knowing when to stop. We actually have two good tier effects now that I'm thinking about it, with Spider Bite as well. Because the lightning will have that slowing effect too. And with multidimensional baby, we do get double tiers when and we pass through it, so we can walk in the rooms and turn around and shoot, just like I've been doing. And that'll put even more lightning out immediately. And the lightning does somewhat home. Alright, we're gonna go for Diplopia. Kind of want that, but I kind of don't. What's with all the red hearts? May as well just max out my speed. Alright, that removes some temptation at least. Did I just straight up miss the... Yeah, I did. Okay. Well, no luck for getting Diplopia, sad to say. But that's the way it goes sometimes. Squeezy, easy choice. Pay attention to what you're doing now, Andrew. There's the money. Can't go in there. Now I can, but I shouldn't. Now I can, and I will. Thanks, game. I hate it. Well, it only cost us a little bit of time and a bomb, so this is fine. Yeah, okay. Alright. Is it worth running all the way back? No. Well, that was rude. Okay. You got me, game. I'll take monsters along. Yep. Oh, hello. I was about to say, we should be getting close to the Leviathan. May as well take the evil up. You can always use more bombs. Whoops. Oh, sure, now you give me the golden key. I don't need 1+1. Well, I guess I'm going to take 1 plus 1. Should have brought the fool with me. But none of these are anything that I want, so we're good. Don't want that. Anyone on the rate of fire with Monstro's Lung is pretty good. I don't have another trinket at the moment, so never mind, now I do. Well, my damage did fall off just a tad. I don't really feel like doing Hush. I know we could, easily. I know we could, I'm not in the mood. It is pretty silly. Just everything about this. Shooting monsters lung backwards. Well, that's what you want to see. So we learned last time that the, oh no. That even ruined what I had going. Damn. I didn't even think about it. Now I actually have to, you know, shoot things. Not that actually shooting things is bad or difficult. As I was saying, we learned the last time I had Monstro's Lung that taking Monstro's Lung and then taking an item that is a tier, not necessarily multiplier, but something like triple shot or quad shot, bad things happen. So we have a bit of a break going on. That should be sufficient. I always forget how much room there is in these rooms. Like, the batteries just aren't going out of control yet. Like, I want to be able to walk in here, and the batteries are just completely out of control. Do they just not do it in these rooms? Thank you. So Dad's Key is a success. Firemind is concerning, actually. But it's not because I'm immune to explosions. May as well get all black arts. May as well take Bob's brain. That's not something you get to say every day. Oh, Isaac's heart. Let's not do that. Jump button. It's a book. Oh, Spoonbender? I just want to do that. I'll worry about finding another room to work on. I grabbed Infestation 2 already. So you don't want to take the knife. Ready for explosion immunity. Happy we got that early on. Okay, this is actually good. We'll get some soul hearts in here. I should have walked into the fire to take care of it before it became a problem, because it is going to become a problem. All right, well, I think we're almost done here. Now, I would very much like to fight Mega Satan. First, we do this. We did not get the opportunity to go and fight Delirium. So, let's go fight Mega Satan instead. Oh, there's angles. That's right. Easy game. No luck. I used Dad's key at the end just to give myself that extra little bit of luck. Didn't happen. Didn't work. Too bad. Delirium would have been a good time after that. Either way, I hope you guys enjoyed that one. Thank you all for stopping by. Let's build that win streak back up. I'll see you guys next time with another win, hopefully.